Hello guys, this is RK playing Gangstar Vega. So guys, in this video I have come with the road piercer level 3 bike. It is a Nitro bike. Yeah guys, so I already reviewed, I think so, level 1, but this is level 3. I want to review this thing from past 1 month, but I'm not getting time to review. So this time finally I made a video. So let's go. This is a level 3 bike, road piercer level 3. Comes with a speed of 276 km per hour with the 1.98 nitro acceleration speed, but this thing has nitro. So if it is having a speed of 276, but after activation of nitro it goes about 300. So the reason I am reviewing this thing, because this bike is really mind-blowing. Yeah, if you don't have this bike in this game, then your game is worthless. Yeah, I am using this word because if you will watch this video till end, it will give you really pleasure, because using nitro bike doing many stunts are crazy but really fabulous. So guys, make sure to watch this video till end, because I have done very awesome fantastic stunts. So we will go with the first stunt from here. So guys, the nitro power of this bike is so much that without using ramp also we can do many stunts. Let's see here. See this. From there till here. Oh, at the door landing. No, damn, it fall. Did you saw that, guys? Did you see that? The nitro power. This is the peak level 3, comes with 276 1.98 acceleration. Already I shown you, because you should also know. So let's go with the other stunt. Now we'll try without ramp. Let's see how good it works. See here, without ramp. Oh damn, you saw that, the power of nitro, that car just gone, it inverted. Sorry for that, Miss Lady. I did not mean that to do with you. Sorry for that. Let's go again. Where is my bike? Oh, it's ahead. Let's go. Yeah, got it. So guys, this bike is really fabulous to use. Make sure to hit that like button, guys, because this bike is really amazing. Let's go for like for this amazing bike. So let's go to the other stunt. This is amazing bike with the nitro level 3. Let's try to do the stunt in this ramp. There is one ramp here, I think so. Yeah, came to know. Yeah, here only. Let's do. Yeah, here we go. So guys, level 3, this is the, from my experience, this is the best nitro vehicle. Yeah, Azure Dragon level 10 is also there, but according to me, enjoying thing is with this one. So guys, now we are gonna do the stunt in the dam. So let's go in and we'll do the stunt. So let's just go there so we can do the stunt. So we are gonna climb the damn thing with this bike. Yeah, this is the level 3 one. it is obvious that we are gonna do it very easily. But I want to just see whether it lands on the road or again it takes into the dam. So this was my error one. It just landed me again on the dam because I activated a nitro very soon. Now this will be, I think so, the perfect one. Let's see. Let's go. Boom. Whoa. Just, it is like a flying vehicle. Flying bike ever. We can call it Road Piercer. Its name is Road Piercer, but I will call it Flying Piercer. Not Road Piercer, Sky Piercer. Amazing name. Nomenclature I have done now of this bike. It's Sky Piercer, not Road Piercer level 3. So let's go to do some stunts here because there is one ramp. We will do the stunt without ramp also, with ramp also. Let's see which one will be better. So Uber Dam, name of the dam. Let's go. We'll try to do as much. Oh, what just happened? By mistake, I clicked the night button. I think this one, this thing is stuck. No, I came out of that. Now let's go with the amazing stunt ever with the Road Piercer, Sky Piercer level 3. Really excited to do this. So let's go, let's cross your finger. Let's go with a ramp first. Boom. Flying Sky Piercer. I think I'll be in the water. Definitely. Let's do again. Again I'll try. That was my battle. Go, let's go. Let's see. This time I'll do like a pro one. Boom. Oh, amazing. Boom. Oh, it just bounced. Where did you see that? We came from there, from that point of dam till here. Now we'll try without ramp. It will be interesting to see whether we'll fall in the water or we'll cross the water. Let's go with the without ramp. Oh, oh. Amazing. Amazing vehicle. Really worth crafting. Not crafting, I just got this thing from alien invasion, not crafting. My mistake. So last time we'll try without ramp from the left side. Let's go. We'll not accelerate also. We'll directly boost the nitro. Let's go. Oh, boom, amazing. Oh, I did not detect. Accident, lucky. Now we'll just go into the airport and do some stunts. Let's begin with from here. So first we will just pass the water bridge. From here we can see. First just let's have some fun here. So we'll definitely cross the bridge because the nitro power of this vehicle is mind blowing. Oh, I think I'll fall in the water. Now we'll go. Now without wasting any time, we will do the stunt. So let's go. We have an amazing blue color, dark blue color, bike color, amazing. let's go.
Wow.
Wonderful. What a jump with the Skypiercer. Oh, we just crossed the mountain too. Now it's time to do the from another side. Now we crossed the bridge. Now this time we will try other type of turn. So let's go. This time we'll just go from this from here. Let's activate the Nitro. Ooh, I think I fall in the water. Yeah, my bad. Guys, it was interesting to review this thing. So guys, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe my channel for more video update. And make sure to comment what do you think about Road Pacer cum Skypiercer level 3. So guys, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe my channel for more video update. And if you want more video, make sure to comment about more stuff in Gangstar.